Got into Bada Bay. And at the moment the queue is mega bad and long and windy. So just undecided if the queue up for agents and paying and back around, or if not, go back to the pool and swim, which would be easier and better and relaxing. So, yeah. But, I could get a tour thing as well, maybe. Might be better that. So, anyway. Yeah, you can do, yeah. Mmm. Yeah? Oh.
So, you do want to?
Yeah.
Tell you what, while you've been wandering about, you know what I'll do, I'll be in
the queue. Yeah. Minor birds. Yeah. Oh, a little house sparrow. More ice cream down there. And lots of tigers. Big huge monster ants. Thank you. queue here. Warm. So this is the queue to one of the attractions here at Gollands in the Bay. Because that's the sky cloud, we call it. So, yeah. I'll show you the map. So we're there. Alright, that's one. And we're gonna go to the cloud forest. And I've won it for you. Which obviously you need the tickets for. So yeah. So that's why there's such a long queue for the cloud forest. Which might take some time depending how fast I work on tickets. Healers. That's what mum needs. Some nice little benches here. There's some wood, like on like a metal round frame. Yeah, wood on. All the way round. Pretty smart, isn't it? Wow. And then look, some more tigers here. What the? That buddy, you know what? Oh my! Look at that then! Oh my god! Oh my! Yes, tiger. His mouth. I think the weather's trying to pick up a bit because it's been cloudy all day today. So yeah. That bench over there is pretty cool. It's like it looks like it's made out of stag antlers, but it's all driftwood. So yeah, it's pretty cool that. Didn't look the sun trying to burn through. Oh, there are trees over there that I think can go up as well. I think can go up them as well. But I think tonight might come to these tonight as well because they light up. But we'll wait and see. Yeah. Would they see how far into the queue my mum is now? So. that colour there looks smart, doesn't it? I think it's changing, doesn't it? Pretty smart. That disco lights. Moments get round the queue. So as I said, the queue's going fast. So that's good. What? Yeah, nice one. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah, this is because we won't see this again.
No. Yeah. 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 Oh yeah. Wow.
Like some kind of thing we knew, kid.
Yeah. Oh, is it? Oh no, it's not dead end. Third dead end then. Not last bench. What? No. Look at this, what's on there, really. Because the monkeys there. Cheeky monkeys. The car forest. Lost world. Lost world. Wow. That's a Lego. Wow. A proper Lego land. Wow. Okay, it's made out of Lego. Emma, look, orchids made out of Lego.
Wow.
Wow. A proper Lego land. No, they made out of Lego. Excuse me. So orchids made out of Lego, is it for those real ones? Orchids made out of Lego, again. Like I said, it's like a proper Lego land. Because land is usually green. So it's like a proper Lego land. So as you know, we're just waiting to go into the lift. So to go across the top. Right. Oh, that's got a bit wet already. I've climbed to the lost world. Now, let's climb. Wet stairs. Catch on two bars now. Just doing video now on my phone. We're requesting everyone to have a little bit low.
I will jump off the plane.
My mom, she's just good at art, so... A barn. Cat, a water park there. Long way down. Too late it is. Right, okay, Mum. Right. Did that swallow? Yeah, I think you swallow that. I know it's wrong from the floor. There it is, yeah. Wow. Hey, look! There's much more swallows. Happy days. Got swallows in Singapore. I swallowed Singapore. Yeah, happy days. Swallows, yeah. Nice one. Oh yeah. It might be better on this one, Mum. Yeah, it might be okay on this one. Yeah. Oh, yeah, kind of, yeah. This is at that water park again. long way down still. Yeah, on the others. Again. Mum, I've been doing the retreat at what, Mum?
Go that way.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. It's quite wide. There are trees that light up at night. Up in the shade tonight, maybe. That's where I was before. Wow.
You're only 70.
Bird's eye view. Oh. That rock pop over again. Splashing. We'd love there to see. If they brought us better than they come into Arbor. A little blue. There's more there.
but wow.
Hi, Mum.
I hope that video's worked. I've got your video working around
there. Oh, no, that's on. Yeah?
Climate is changing. Today's average surface temperature is already more than half a degree warmer than pre-industrial levels. Experts believe that by the end of this century, our planet is likely to be up to around 5 degrees warmer. You're about to see a visualization of scientific data. Watch as the temperature rises.
Loss of people's habitats.
In Singapore, the air is hit with moisture. But the flower dome's humidity has to be reduced. do this, a salt solution is used to reduce the moisture in the air as it enters. That's hundreds of liters a day. As soon as it can hold no more moisture, the water is evaporated away using hot air from the biome itself, which is vented out of the top of the super tree cluster by the lake, and the air cycle continues. In Singapore, it rains every 2 or 3 days, but plants need water every day, so the gardens require a sustainable irrigation system. When it rains, water runs off the roof of the cloud forest biome and is channeled to a system of small planted reservoirs that act as filter beds. As the water moves from one filter bed to another, the impurities are extracted by the plants until it is clean. This water can now be distributed around the rest of the gardens.
Work in progress. The crocodile. I think so. Yeah. I'll enjoy that one, Mum. I got driftwood. That's what it is. Oh, is it roots? Oh yeah, and then it just. Yes. Yeah, me too. Yeah. I will carve toilet seat. I am. Weren't God that, in Indonesia I could get something to hang, possibly from, a music room at a ceiling. Yeah. Do we have the dragon there, Mum? Yeah, I did. Good, yeah. Very, very good. But I think soon, we shall find some good to eat. A Singaporean kingfisher. Oh, done it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, indeed. Yeah. I think Longy might be that water thing that I saw from.
Wave to that man
up there. Can't see him. It isn't wrong. Right, well, I can't see. Hang on. Oh, aren't we right? I recognise those things over there. Yeah, done it, super tree.
I'm just talking to you.
Yeah. Yeah, I just... Yeah. Honestly, it's such a moving. Oh, yes. There's two of those birds. Jack Houston, one side, one of their mum. Yeah, that's the one, yeah. Darling, this will be tree. I can say something along here, Mum. Yeah? No. Hang on. Does it?